from the geometrical sections. Your question is what? Firstly, you know about the questions. Question is what? You construct right angled triangle. In which BC is equal to 12 cm, BC is equal to 12 cm, and EB plus AC is equal to 13 cm. A right angle triangle means what? A triangle having one angle 90 degree. So firstly, you draw a line. And take BC is equal to 12 cm. Here write the steps of construction. First step is what? Okay, draw a line and take BC is equal to 12 cm. BC is equal to 12 cm. Right here B and C and 12 cm. Then after do angle 90 degree on B. Why? That is the right angle triangle. Also draw 90 degree on C, no problem. I draw angle 90 degree on B. 60 degree, 120 degree and 90 degree. And extend it. 90 degree angle. Then after, AB plus AC is equal to 18 cm. Taking 18 cm from B. I take it here, naming X, that is 18 cm. BX is equal to what? Angle B is equal to 90 degree. And take BX is equal to 18 cm. BC is equal to 12 cm. You write the dotted line and BC is equal to 12 cm. Draw angle 90 degree on B and take BX is equal to 18 cm. Then after, you join XC. Fourth step is what? Join XC. Also, they form right angle triangle. You know that XBC is right angle triangle. Why? The angle B is the 90 degree and sum of two sides will be given. Also, find the XC using the Pythagoras theorem. Why? That angle is the right angle triangle. Now, your next step is what? You bisect XC. XC is the line segment. Bisect it. Bisect means what? So divide into two equal parts using divider. Divider point is here. And taking two curves. Then after, you join this line. They intersect BX at A. You write here, bisect XC. And a line bisect XC intersect BX at A. At last, join AC. And then you write the required triangle ABC. Also, you find the proof of this construction. How can you say AB and AC are equal? So firstly, you know about the triangle XAC. I write here D. The XC bisects. That for XD and BC are equal. It is clear that in that triangle XAC is isosceles triangle. Isosceles means what? AX and AC are equal. That is the rules of geometry. Do you know? AX is equal to AC and XB is equal to 18 cm. AX and AC are equal. The AB, A to C here. AX and AC are equal, it means measurement of AB and AC is equal to what? 18 cm. These are the proofs of construction, but proof is not needed for you. So you try your questions, that question also in your NCERT books. NCERT books. Your homework is what? Your homework is what? You do exercise 11.1 NCERT. Exercise 11.2 question 1 and 5. 5 NCERT. And examples questions from R.S. Agrawal and R.D. Sharma. These type of question is very very important for your examinations. And also please complete your copy. Copy means only in school copy. Complete your classwork, homework and peer copy. And you submit your the subject teachers. Especially math, minimum 4 to 5 copy you must be submit. That for the 40 marks for CBSE examinations. Okay?